Gunners are searching for airborne and surface targets.